The Sigma.
Oh, we broke
it. Whoa!
Did Dr. Gray!
Percy, no!
Oh, God.
Oh, this is the girl who was killed.
In Maya's body.
I was murdered.
Maya?
That man murdered me. So I killed him.
What?
Where'd you get the gun?
Lana, at a time like this?
Times like this are perfect for snapping up shots. But anyway, what's going on here? This gal, is she Maya?
Kinda, but not really. Step away from here. Please leave this area to me. Go quickly and inform the police. Use the payphone outside. But... Hurry, before there are more victims here.
Hey, let's go, city boy. Leave this to the granny.
I'm not that old. Damn. Yeah, I mean, we called it. We saw that a mile away.
Yeah, that escalated quickly.
My cell phone doesn't get reception way out here, so I ended up using the phone booth to call the police. Oh, look at that. It foreshadowed everything. The foreshadowing was hard.
It's all falling into place. And?
They're on their way, but I gotta say, I don't think Gumshoe's gonna make it in that 2 minute, you know, gotta be speedy plan.
Oh, that's good. Lordy, I saw a genuine mysterious phenomenon.
She really seems on edge because of all this. Not that I blame her. I'm scared to death by what's going on myself, and I've been almost killed multiple times. Let's talk about it.
What you witnessed.
What she witnessed.
Hi, mister. That gal, Maya, she wasn't the one that pulled the trigger, was she?
I don't think in like an actual sense. I think just sort of in like a spiritual sense. But, and Lana doesn't know that when Maya's channeling, her whole physical appearance changes. And she gets taller somehow? She gets taller somehow.
She grows boobs, she gets taller, yeah, the whole thing.
She basically has a growth spurt.
And again, weren't there only the two of them in there?
I'm really curious as to how this trial is going to go, because we know what happened as Phoenix, right? Like, we know what happened. We just have to somehow prove that a ghost did it in court.
So this is an interesting legal question.
Yeah?
The reason is because if you're unconscious, you're not legally responsible for any acts you take. It's not like it's a crime per se, but there's a caveat. There are some exceptions. Like, for example, if you have epilepsy where you can't control yourself, you go into seizures, you can't drive. Even though you're unconscious, you'll still be charged with the killing. And so you could argue, is ghost possession more like epilepsy than being asleep? And I would say yes.
My biggest question will be, how did a gun happen, right?
How did a gun happen?
Because it's like, why would there be a gun in there? Right? Why would there be a gun in there? So, because if there wasn't normally a gun in there, then I don't think it could be her fault because she didn't know that there would be a gun in there. So if like Dr. Gray brought a gun in there, so it wasn't reckless, right? Or whatever you want to call it legally. It was, she was doing the normal thing. Someone else brought the murder weapon in and that's what made it dangerous, right? So that's like, you're epileptic, right? And you're chilling and someone brings you, like, while you're seizuring to the edge of a cliff and you fall off, right? Like, that's not, you didn't go to the edge of the cliff.
You know what would be really funny? If the doctor brought the gun because he wanted to kill the nurse a second time?
Honestly,
was kind of what I was thinking.
That's a vibe, yeah.
reckon she must have done it then.
Lana, what do you know about Dr. Gray? I hope more than just the tabloids.
Not much, but I did some digging. That's one gent with a bad reputation.
Really?
I hear he's good at surgery and stuff, but his personality stinks like wet sheep.
Yeah, I sort of got the same impression myself.
He's real controlling. Soon as his nurse or patients don't do what he says, he starts hollering. Must have been real rough to work for him.
I guess I'm gonna go back to Morgan. I have nothing else to do. Ah, Mr. Wright. Miss Faye, how's, Mystic Maya? She has returned to this world. The spirit-severing technique was successful. Let me see her, please. She is still unconscious. I humbly request that you wait outside for her recovery.
Guess I just have to wait.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that was Gumshoe!
Oh,
yay, Dilly gets to talk!
Hey, Dilly gets to talk!
Yay!
You know what, Mars, why don't you take this one too?
No!
The police are here! Sorry to keep you waiting!
Hold on. Hold on 1 second. It took us 2 hours by train to get here from where I was, and you're telling me Gumshoe showed up already? Even in a
Maybe
helicopter!
He was by helicopter?
But still!
Well, he's already been here. He fast traveled.
Okay.
Huh? You again? Harry?
Gumshoe, what do you mean? What are you doing all the way out here, Detective Gumshoe?
It's actually kind of funny. I was in the area for a business trip, pal.
Oh, good. Explains.
Okay, that works out well.
Well, time to check out the crime scene.
I love Gumshoe.
I'll ask the question everyone here later on, so just sit tight, all right?
Damn, you know, Gumshoe really does just embody the slogan, right? The motto.
He
fast
really
service,
does.
Right?
I was just get there quick.
Yeah, get
Be
there quick.
Be speedy!
Why is he grinning at me?
Is your friend?
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, remember, Phoenix does get real sassy with Gumshoe, so I don't know.
Does.
Shall I show you the scene of the crime, Detective Gumshoe?
What? my name isn't Gumshoe, and I hope you didn't need to be a psychic to know that.
So mean!
I know. Poor Gumshoe.
The two of them went into the channeling chamber. I guess it's all I can do for now to see what everyone else has to say.
Yeah, okay. We're going into the channeling chamber then. Do-do-do-do-do. I feel very directed right now, you know, and I do enjoy that. I feel very like, you go here, you get more info.
Oh, you like that, do you?
Oh, yeah.
It's very, streamlined, linear, that's the word I'm
thinking
of.
That was the worst part about, like, Turnabout Samurai, was just the fact that it was like, we were wandering, literally.
I feel like eventually we'll wander as we start getting into the nitty gritty.
As long as people are relatively in places where I know they should be, I'm okay. That was the big difference. It was like, the assistant could be anywhere, the kid could be anywhere, Salmonella could be anywhere. And it was like, trying to find him.
With the way those steaks were cooked, yeah, Salmonella probably was everywhere.
Oh no! Usually that's a coli, but yeah.
Damn it.
Salmonella's a chicken thing.
Yeah, you're right. Salmonella is for chickens. Just eat that.
The police are busily running here and there, and I don't see Maya anywhere. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it.
Hey, you! Don't touch anything!
Look, I really need to ask you some questions, Gumshoe.
Don't look at me like I'm some sort of uncaring jerk. Tell you what, pal. I'll let you ask me a few questions, alright?
Good, Maya.
I'm about Maya.
I hate to break this to you, pal, but the way things look now, that girl's the only one who could have done it.
Yeah. Only Maya and the victim were inside this room after all, but Maya is...
You could ask more about her later, pal. Right now, I've got a job to do, and that's collecting evidence.
And you're not gonna do it very well.
Detective Gumshoe looks like a real professional, and yet, something about its expression still looks the same.
Oh!
So, Dr. Gray was shot with a gun, huh?
Just like, what else are you gonna shoot at? What the f***, Phoenix? I mean, come on! Yeah! He was shot in the f***ing head! But...
Oh no, he got angry, Gumshoe.
But...
But he was also stabbed in the chest with a knife.
That's sussy-wussy.
A knife?
Basically, the Vic was first stabbed, then he was shot.
Who brought the knife and the gun?
Well, someone Why? Brought a knife to a gunfight, but I
was
think,
literally yeah. just about to... I'd examine that big puddle of
yeah,
blood.
Yeah, we're gonna... Oh, I don't have luminol. Okay? Oh.
Hey, pal! Uh-oh. You touch it without my permission.
Do
I'm
I have
just
your
looking
permission?
At it.
Yeah, of course. Hey, wait a minute! Hey, I can't be too careful if a kid like her could be a murder suspect now, can I?
I guess if I want to search this room, I'm gonna have to come back later.
Alrighty. Well, he doesn't want to give me permission.
Have you tried asking?
No, I haven't tried asking. It doesn't allow me.
Have you tried asking me because I'm Gumshoe?
Can you give me permission in the game?
That is not how
that works. No, of course not. What the heck?
That
was crime scene.
Oh my god. Alright. Maybe we'll go this way.
Winding way.
And then we'll go this way.
Oh, there we go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure there was someone sleeping here earlier.
Oh, goodness. Dylan, would you like
Dylan?
To?
What is that?
It's a woman.
I'm getting Shaggy vibes. Got her. Never stop moving, dude.
No, they don't. Stop being distracted.
Like, how can I help you?
It's just that I,
like, so isn't it about time to start?
Huh? Time to start what?
You know, like, the channeling.
Channeling? Oh, no, not actually. The situation has kinda changed.
Huh? Like, what do you mean?
Please stay calm, but there has been a murder.
Subtle, Phoenix.
So, like, a murder is the thing where, like, one person kills another, right?
Oh, God.
Yes! And a person has killed another person. Or a ghost. I don't really know.
Oh, that's, what are the words I'm looking for? It's like, totally a bummer.
Yeah.
Like, kind of a cringe way to start the day, bro.
After all that effort, that's all she had to say.
Honestly, me, though.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to, like, introduce myself.
Corey, you would call a murder a bummer?
No, I would take way too long to figure out one word.
Oh, that pun!
My name is Iny Miny.
No, Iny Miny. No. Eeny meeny.
Eeny miny.
Oh, God.
I thought it was eeny miny.
Eeny meeny.
I'm at the college. I'm researching and studying parapsychology.
Parapsychology?
That's right.
You must be in the same class as Lada.
Honestly.
I think people, like, usually call it occult studies or something.
Oh, no. She was the person that told Dr. Gray about this. She's the person from the, like, the
She's also from the flashback.
Yeah, she's also from the flashback. She's totally the woman standing, like, by the car as it blazes.
Yeah.
So, she's sus as hell.
Like, supernatural phenomena, ESP and psychic powers, that sort of stuff.
That's pretty out there.
Hi, I'm Phoenix Wright, attorney at law. Let's talk a little more, Iny Miny, Iny Miny.
Iny Miny.
So, what brings you here today?
I was the one who told Dr. Gray about this place.
Yeah.
He asked me, like, do you know of a good spirit medium?
Did Dr. Gray's... He did say something about being introduced to this place, didn't he?
Because, like, talking to dead people and, like, multiple personalities are my thing.
I see. Then why were you taking a nap here?
Like, I wasn't feeling good.
Huh?
I'm, like, allergic to sesame seeds. They, like, must have put some in the food they serve for lunch.
Oh, that doesn't sound fun, and it sounds like something that will come back later.
Definitely.
I, like, felt sick and came in here to, like, sleep. I totally feel like I've wasted my time because I, like, slept a long time.
All right, then. So you were sleeping here the entire time?
Yeah, ever since lunch.
So you don't know anything about the murder that took place?
Like, what? Oh, that! I, like, totally know nothing.
Oh my god, the tongue.
Who was, like, you know, killed?
The surgeon that requested the channeling, Dr. Gray, and I'm just apparently at liberty to say all of this information to any random person I pass by.
You know what? Phoenix is a gossip.
Yeah.
You and Dr. Gray knew each other, right?
Yeah! I don't know any Dr. Gray.
Sussy,
no, that's
was
totally.
He?
Nah, that's a totally normal reaction to hearing a person's name. What are you talking about?
You don't know
him. Oh, yeah.
No, she could be thinking of another Dr. Gray.
Oh, really?
She was thinking of Dr. Gray with an A instead of Dr. Gray with an E, you know?
Exactly.
Now that I think about it, I knew, like, yes. A Dr. Beige, and I guess I get him confused sometimes.
Then what was all that talk about him earlier?
Huh? Well, like, a long, long time ago, I was, like, a patient? Bleh. Yeah.
She sounds like she's trying to hide something.
Alright, that's all the stuff I got. I don't really have any.
She's either going to be a witness that we break, or she's the killer.
What's that mean? It's a bleh.
Oh, God.
Like, I'm really sorry, but I'm not all that smart. So I don't, like, bleh. Get it?
Why does it feel like she's just putting on an act?
It really does, doesn't it?
All yeah, right. It's too over the top.
Maybe Gumshoe's left? Oh, something happened in here.
Well, there's no one here, as usual.
Oh,
hey, how are you? You're Pearl, right? I'm not suspicious at all.
Silent as ever. What she's got in her hand? I've seen it somewhere before.
Let's talk to you, little girl.
What is it? Is it my hair? Is it too spiky? Not spiky enough?
I spike it real hard. Alright.
She ran off before we could ask the other question.
You spiked that conversation real hard and we're like...
I hope you enjoyed watching this episode of Ace Attorney. We play live once a week on Twitch and YouTube.
If you like what you've seen so far, consider giving us a like, commenting, or subscribing for more content and chaos from us.
The blue black... Wait, take two.
Is that what you were about to say?
Take two.